Able to get it to center. Ballard carrying in, trying to get around Daly. The backhander save, rebound, loose in front. Panthers score! They jam the net and bang it home. Was it Reinprecht again? His team leading sixth, and the Panthers have the lead.
Good breakout pass. Ballard leads the rush. He jumps up looking for that extra attacker. The fourth man gets involved in the play. And again, Steven Reinprecht going to the front of the net to score goals. You're going to see Keith Ballard drives it wide off that post. And then Corey Stillman takes a stab at it. Reinprecht following up the play on the backhand. Puts it to the top shelf of the net. Panthers lead 1-0. Puck to the net.
Rivero has it stolen away by Reinprecht. Finds Horton. High slot. Holding. Waiting. Seidenberg, the one-timer, save, rebound, score! Reinprecht and Stillman were both right in front again, and the Panthers now lead 2-0 in the first.
Want to go to the net to score goals? Talked about going to the traffic areas. I mean, no one is doing it better than Steven Reinprecht. He's just going in front of the goaltender, Alex Auld. He's seen it last game. Dennis Seidenberg's going to take the long point shot, and just right in front, he parks himself. The shot gets through on Old. He makes the initial save, but there's no Dallas defenseman. Stop it right there, guys. As you're going to see it all right there by himself.
And here's Stillman trying to track the puck down along the boards, and does. Give to Horton out in front. Horton back for Seidenberg. Horton again gets to the slot. Shoots. It rolls on goal, and they score again. And that's a hat trick in the first period. Steven Reinprecht with three here in the first period in Dallas. Wow.
Couldn't draw it up much better than that, not a hat trick for Steven Reinprecht. An amazing first period for the Florida Panthers. Bank Atlantic goal again. Now it's not only one guy. Corey Stillman says, if you're scoring goals, I'm going to go to the front of the net. But Reinprecht is there as well. Horton with the shot off the wing. Right onto Reinprecht's stick.